Sorry guys if I didn't say anything. Well, I was gonna say something, that John, I just made this name up, but John was driving his Bugatti when he couldn't slow down for a Tesla in the middle of the road, so he hit it and the whole entire car went into the water. The repair bill was $1,500 for the Tesla repair too. I hope you enjoyed that, pretty short.